Hello everyone, this is our project Density Based Traffic Control Signal System. So in this project we have created two ways. Every way will have two sensors each. This is way number one, this is way number two. This has two sensors, namely sensor one, sensor two, and this has sensor three and sensor four. We have used an Arduino Mega 2560 for this project. So let us start our demonstration. So as we can see, all the sensors are on this time as all the lane is filled. So the signals will get changed at 3 seconds each. So like we have seen, we will see that. Moving on to next case, I will remove the vehicle from here. So now lane 1 is not completely filled, that is traffic is medium, and lane 2 has high traffic. So lane 2 will take more time than lane 1, as we will see in the demonstration. Continuing, now I will put this vehicle once again here. So now lane 1 is high in traffic and lane 2 is low in traffic. So lane 2 will have 3 seconds and lane 1 will take 6 seconds green signal. Now I will remove this vehicle. Now both the lanes will have medium traffic and both will take 3 seconds green signal each for move, as we can see in the demonstration. Now I will remove this vehicle. So lane 1 is free, there is... Okay, so continuing the cases, now lane 1 has no traffic and lane 2 has medium traffic. So the lane 2 signal, green signal will be on until and unless the lane 1 has any traffic, high or low, as we can see in the demonstration. Now continuing the next case, where lane 1 will have traffic and lane 2 will have no traffic. Lane 1 is having medium traffic, so until and unless lane 2 will have any traffic, lane 1 will be continuing for green signal. This was our demonstration. Thank you.